Hello, Dudes, and welcome back to Undertale when we last left off. It's been some time. Like, I had finals for college and a whole bunch of stuff came up, got in the way, and during, like, an hour and a half recording session, it turns out the game, or not the game, but Fraps didn't record any of the video, so I had like an hour and a half of progress that was just pointless, and I had to reset the game because I couldn't go back to previous saves. And so basically the only big difference is that Toriel isn't dead. I'm back to level 1. I do not have my pink tutu, which gives me a little bit more health than what I had usually. And that's about it. Other than that, everything's been the same. We'd run into that dummy thing after being chased by, what was her name? Undyne. And we had run into Napstablook. What? It's a living what? It's a living. Okay. Doesn't seem like anyone's home. This is a very angry house. Alright. Let's go check out over here. There we go. Oh, it really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Alright. These books. The CD is labeled Spooktunes. Play it? Sure. Alright, let's check out the other one. Alright, Spookwave. Play it? Sure. Ooh. It's very distant. Ghouliday music. Play it, sure. Alright. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? Sure! You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Sure! Okay, follow my lead. Here we go. You'll lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess. I'm gonna have to change this music. Oh. Oh! I guess never mind. This is good. Yep. I believe Napstablook is like some sort of cosmic being. Well, that was nice. Thank you. Let's go check out what's on TV. Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it. Sometimes. Any more than that? No. The computer's internet browser is open to a music sharing forum. What's with a spider web? It's just one lone spider web. It's a spider web. There's a flyer for a big sale on it. Neat. I'm gonna keep working on that mix CD. Alright. Well then, I guess I'll get going. I like them. Nice little ghost. Bum, 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 bum. It's a snail, for some reason. You can't help but wonder what it tastes like. Snail, snail, as long as journey extends in front of you. Snail, snail. Reach far and stretch beyond the horizons. Snail, snail. So snaileth Sam Bion. Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Bloop Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business, but our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. Aw. This snail is counting dollar bills. Oh, good for them. I've been long overdue for a second house. Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. The snail's a race. If the yellow snail wins, you win. It's 10 gold to play. Sure. Alright, press Z to repeatedly encourage your snail. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Alright. Oh, yellow's slowing down. No, don't slow down! More encouragement! Do your best! Come on! Yellow! Speed up! You got this! Oh no! Red's about to win! No! You can do it, yellow! No! Oh. You both tried your best, but the snail looks discouraged. Her best wasn't good enough. Oh. Alright. I guess I'll just get moving on. Wait, did I try out that reddish house yet? Oh yeah, it's locked. Okay. Alright, let's see what this sign says. North Blue Acres, East Hotland. Hotland. And somewhere is Timmy Village. Alright. Well, there's only like a few ways to go. How about this way? Nah, I don't think this is gonna be the way to it. Wait. No, I don't think it's gonna lead to it. Hmm. I know, based from that recorded session that didn't get recorded, that if I go this way, it's just gonna lead me back over to the, other place, all over again. Back to where I was before. But I want to find it. Thank you, Mr. Duck. Let's see if I can find anything in here. No. Ah, darn. Alright. Nah, he doesn't say anything new. Sure. Boop-a-doop-boop-a-doop-boop. No, it's just gonna lead to a dead end. Yep. Alright, let's go back across. Thank you, Ducky. Your help is very much appreciated. Hmm. I don't know where it could be. I'm going to keep on knocking on her door until she opens the ding-dong door. Okay, she's not. Alright. Let's just keep on going then. What is this way? Aha! Whoa there! I've got some neat junk for sale. What you got? Looks like a crab. Okay. Let's buy these glasses. Alright, I'm going to equip them. Woo! I got glasses. Yes. I'm going to put my bandage in there. Now let's go back and talk to this nice old turtle hermit. Wait, no. Ha! I'm trying to get rid of my junk, not get more of it. Though I have heard if you want to sell stuff, the Temi Village is your best bet. Where is it? I don't remember! Alright. What is that emblem over there? Ah, you don't know what that is? Okay, now I gotta sneeze. Oh god. No! Okay, it's gone. Eh? You don't know what that is? What are they teaching you kids in school nowadays? That's the Deltarune, the emblem of our kingdom. The kingdom of monsters. Great name, huh? It's as I always say, old King Fuzzy Buns can't name for beans. That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that the triangle symbolizes us monsters below, and the winged circle above us symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it, an angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been talking a bleaker outlook, calling that winged circle the Angel of Death, a harbinger of destruction waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see the little circle, I just think it looks neat. Alright, let's see. How about yourself? I've been around a long time, maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you lived through so much of it yourself. Alright, what about the king, Mr. Fuzzy Buns? King Fluffy Buns? He's a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh? Why do I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story. I don't remember it. But if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll have remembered by then. Alright, what about Undyne? Undyne? Yeah, she's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the Royal Guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. I'd watch your back, kid. And buy some items. It might just save your hide. Yep. Alright, well, I got all I need from you. Careful out there, kid. Will do. Oh, there's nothing over here. It doesn't look like it. Yeah, nothing over here. That sucks. Alright, what does this sign say? Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. Seven of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magical spell. anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. Alright. There's only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to the 7 human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There's no way a human could come here. We'll remain trapped down here forever. Okay. I think I will continue on next time, but for right now, please like, favorite, please share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe and round the Cerebral of Cerebral Games, signing off.